One animal is most synonymous with Hawaii, the green sea turtle, or Honu in the Hawaiian language. Green sea turtles are found in tropical and subtropical waters worldwide. The turtles that inhabit the waters off the Hawaiian Islands are unique from other populations of the species.
The scientists tell us that most of the green sea turtle populations around the world do not come ashore to bask in the sun. So those here in Hawaii that do that, really, it's a special treat for people that live in the islands to be able to see this phenomenon. The turtles can come ashore anywhere they want, but generally they don't like to crawl any further than they need to. The more popular areas to look for turtles would be where there's like a little hook of sand, almost like a pocket of sand, where there's a little bit of jetty or rocks or reef that breaks up the waves, so they don't have to crawl so far up onto the beach to warm up.